Here, a Maoist court delivers its punishment to these two men, convicted of selling and drinking alcohol, something that Maoists see as antisocial behavior, a threat to their view of an ideal society. The Maoists are vigilant about traitors in their midst. Those even suspected of collaborating with the Indian government are brutally executed.
They're killing poor Adivasis. They judge them in their court. They're the judges, they're the pleaders, and they're the executioner, and kill them there and there.
Whatever violence is being perpetuated right now by those who call themselves Naxals, Naxalites, whether it's killing suspected defectors, informers, blowing up police stations and the like, would you describe that as terrorism?
Without taking up the responsibility of developing class struggle, if you launch armed struggle, it will inevitably become terrorism. It degenerated into a terroristic campaign. I have given it a name. It's an exercise of social terrorism. Socialism in words and terrorism in deeds.